on Simo 70S. That's S-I-M-M-O 70S. Within about a week, all the videos will be up on YouTube. And if you go on there, you'll need a bottle of wine, a crate of beer, because there's 16,500 videos up there and 6.5 million hits. So we're doing quite well with all the filming. But that'll all be up there. Not now, Nathan. No, you've done your bit. That's it. Till next year. Right. Right, go on. But with coming up on stage, although I enjoyed it, I've been reminded that there is a bit of sadness with it, because not a lot of you know that the band I'm in, the band that can't play, are appearing on Monday when you've all gone home. The reason being is we started this round different campfires at different festivals. The guy with the pith helmet on has a set of drums and he can't play them. My son can't sing, and I'm the most non-instrumentalist person because I've got a guitar, a harmonica and a bowron, and I can't play any of them. So we're playing on Monday, so that's probably best for you. We've had tours all over the country, but unfortunately they've all been cancelled because we can't play. And we've just heard before the festival that we've not got a world tour, so we're not playing in Paris, France or Germany. And just minutes ago I was told we're not playing in Hawaii, so we're really excited about that. So it just grows. It grows every festival with something else. But we enjoy it. We have fun. Right, the next act that we've got on now is quite interesting, how she came to get to know us. Since sort of starting the festival and booking artists and bands, I get a lot of people send emails and send their stuff to me. And this lady, Ange, sent me an envelope with some paraphernalia about her and what she does and a CD. And I took the CD out and I played it. And then when I put it back in, I thought, oh, there's something in there. And I looked in and there was a little packet of Haribo sweets. And I thought, she's nearly booked. That's a good way of doing things. I put the CD on in the car, loved it instantly. And I think you're going to as well enjoy music. Well, I know you are. And I played it a few days later to my wife. I just put it on in the car as we were going along, and she said, she's good, you want to book her for the festival? I said, she's booked. Will you please welcome on stage Ange Hardy.
Thank you. It's fab to be here. We actually just came from Hemel Hempstead because I convinced... Oh, fantastic. I convinced my manager that apparently that's on the way from Minehead. Well, it's all up, right? So. Okay, so before I start, I have to introduce you to Mr. Miyagi. He is my looping machine, and I call him that because basically I have to use my toes to make him work. So I spend most of my time balancing on one leg, like this. Not quite so, you know. But yeah, basically all he does is he records what I say when I press the button, and when I press it again, he plays it back to you. And when I press it again, he plays it back to you. Just like that. So it's it enables me to build up different layers of harmonies for you, so you kind of get what I do on my album live, and I don't have to pay backing singers. So. I'm just gonna do a little example. So I'm gonna sing two lines from a traditional song. The first line will be the harmony line, and the second line I'll record each one so you can hear them layering up. Down by the Sally Gardens, my love and I did meet. She crossed the Sally Gardens with little snow-white feet. Down by the Sally Gardens, my love and I did meet. She crossed the Sally Gardens with little snow-white feet. Down by the Sally Gardens, my love and I did meet. She crossed the Sally Gardens with little snow-white feet. So that's basically how it works. Thank you.